Introducing the Invitrogen Neon Next Electroporation System, an innovative platform that streamlines the procedure for transfecting your cells. Unlike traditional electroporation instruments, the Neon Next Electroporation System uses the Neon Next pipette tip as the transfection vessel. The Neon Next buffer tube carries the other electrode near the bottom that transfers the electric field to the electrode inside the pipette tip. This unique technology greatly simplifies the workflow while minimizing sample loss and contamination and reducing processing time as compared to cuvette-based electroporation devices. There are three main components of the Neon Next electroporation system. The first component is the Neon Next pulse generator device itself, which has a touch screen and an easy-to-use interface. The device comes pre-programmed with pre-optimized protocols that can be modified and stored as your own. The second component of the system is the Neon Next pipette station. The pipette station securely holds the Neon Next buffer tube, carrying the electrolytic buffer and the Neon Next pipette during electroporation. The Neon Next pipette is an ergonomically designed fixed volume pipette to be used only with the Neon Next pipette tips available in 10 and 100 microliter formats for small and large volume transfections. The proprietary biologically compatible Neon Next pipette tip, made with gold electrode, is one of the most innovative aspects of the platform that enables high electroporation efficiency and high post-transfection cell viability as compared to conventional electroporation devices. So how does transfection work with the Neon Next electroporation system? The first step is selecting the resuspension buffer that is appropriate for the voltage protocol you will be using. The buffer kit comprises of the Neon Next resuspension R buffer, the Neon Next resuspension T buffer, and the Neon Next resuspension genome editing buffer. The Neon Next R buffer is recommended for use with protocols less than 1,900 volts. Neon Next T buffer is for protocols using voltage greater than 1,900 volts. And Neon Next GE buffer is for knock-in applications. The Neon Next GE buffer promotes homology-directed repair and can work with most types of cells. The next step is to add the selected Neon Next resuspension buffer to your cell suspension in order to achieve desired cell concentration. This is followed by adding your delivery payload into the resuspended cell mix. The next step is to add the appropriate Neon Next electrolytic buffer. The Neon Next electrolytic E10 buffer is for 10 microliter reactions, while the E100 buffer is for 100 microliter reactions. Add 2 milliliters of the electrolytic buffer to the buffer tube, and then dock the tube in the pipette station. The Neon Next electrolytic buffers help the system carry a charge so that the electroporation can occur. Now attach the appropriate size Neon Next pipette tip to the Neon Next pipette. Make sure the metal plunger retracts all the way. Next, resuspend the cells and slowly load the mixture of harvested cells and payload into the Neon Next pipette tip. Be sure to avoid bubbles, as these can interfere with electroporation. Place the pipette tip into the buffer tube in the docking station. There should be an audible click that lets you know your pipette is securely in the hub. Also, there will be a solid blue circle on the screen to let you know that you're now ready to transfect your cells. Select your protocol and press Electroporate. Electroporation once completed is indicated by a green check mark. Press Done. With these simple steps, your transfection is now complete. Now you can undock the pipette from the docking station and dispense your transfected cells into the prepared tissue culture vessel. Eject the used tip by pressing and releasing the blue ejector, followed by pushing the plunger all the way down. Transfer the plate to the incubator, and you're now ready to transfect your next sample. The Neon Next electroporation system takes transfection to a new level with its proven pipette tip technology, simplified three-step workflow, single buffer kit, and the flexibility to optimize your parameters freely. The system has several improvements over other transfection devices. For instance, the footprint of the instrument is small enough to allow it to fit into a hood, which helps to reduce the possibility of contamination. The ergonomic design of the pipette makes it easy to use, no matter how many cells you need to transfect. The system also has an improved feedback loop to deliver responsive and timely alerts that can help you minimize errors, which saves you time and sample. Finally, the single buffer kit composed of the Neon Next resuspension R, T, and GE buffers allows you to achieve your transfection goals in more than 150 cell lines, including challenging cell lines like immune, primary, and stem cells. With the user-friendly features of the Neon Next electroporation system, you can process more cells in less time with high post-transfection cell viability and transfection efficiency, and reduced sample loss as compared to conventional cuvette-based electroporation systems. The Neon Next electroporation system makes transfection more efficient, flexible, and simple than ever before. For more information, visit thermofisher.com/neonnext.